King Darius was the new leader in Babylon. Babylon was a large kingdom, so the king picked men to be leaders over small parts of Babylon. The king picked Daniel to be one of the leaders. Daniel was very good at his job. So Darius decided to put Daniel in charge of all of Babylon. When the other leaders heard about this, they were jealous. They watched Daniel and waited for him to do something wrong so they could get him in trouble. But Daniel did what was right. The leaders knew Daniel obeyed God, so they made a plan to get Daniel in trouble for praying. They said to King Darius, "King, all of your leaders think it would be a good idea to pass a law. For the next 30 days, no one may pray to any god or man except to you. Anyone who disobeys the law will be thrown into the lion's den." King Darius agreed to pass the law. Daniel knew the law meant he was not allowed to pray to God. Still, Daniel went into his house and prayed to God 3 times a day, just like he had always done. The jealous leader saw Daniel praying, and they told the king that Daniel had broken the law. What? King Darius was upset. He didn't want to punish Daniel. The king thought all day about how he could save Daniel from the lions. "The law can't be changed," the men reminded King Darius. So King Darius ordered Daniel to be thrown into the lion's den. "May the God you serve save you," he said. The king went to his palace for the night. He did not eat and he could not sleep. He thought about Daniel with the lions. As soon as the sun came up the next morning, the king hurried to the lion's den. He cried out, "Daniel, has your God rescued you from the lions?" Daniel shouted back, "God sent his angel to shut the lion's mouth. I am safe." The king was so happy. He ordered for Daniel to be taken out of the lion's den. Daniel wasn't hurt because he had trusted in God. King Darius made a new law. Everyone must respect God. King Darius wrote, "He is the living God. He has rescued Daniel from the power of the lions." God showed his power to rescue Daniel from the lions, but Daniel was just a small part of a much bigger story. God ultimately rescued us from a much bigger problem, sin and death, through his son, Jesus.